Shaun and His Friends. Marvin the Owl was asleep in the old shed at the bottom of the garden when Shaun burst in and woke him up. "Marvin, I need to talk to you now," Shaun said loudly. "You know I'm a night owl and need my sleep," Marvin growled. "What do you want now?" Marvin continued, still feeling upset at being woken up. "Marvin, I've got two friends at school and we've got to buy a present for each one of them, but I don't know what to buy. I feel they're going to buy a better present than mine," replied Shaun. "So what are you worried about?" Marvin went on. "What if the person likes their presents better than they like mine?" Shaun asked. "Should it make a difference? I would have thought if you're going to give someone a present, you don't have to worry of how good or bad it is," finished Marvin. Shaun bowed his head and sighed. "But I want my friends to like me," Shaun uttered under his breath. "Pull up the story stool and sit down," instructed Marvin. Shaun sat down on the old stool, eagerly awaiting to hear another great story. Marvin the Owl leaned forward, flapped his wings and said loudly, "I say story, you say time," Shaun shouted even louder. Shaun sat up patiently whilst Marvin put his glasses over his beak. The wise teacher then began his story. "Now you've finished the end of the story. What would you do if you were Marvin?" "And remember, Marvin the Owl says, I say story, you say time."